Hello everyone, thank you for tuning in. My name is Gordon Ramsay Jr. and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we're gonna make my dad's frozen dinners, fish and chips. One of them will say, fish and chips? Oh, I'll try the Filet-O-Fish sandwich from McDonald's. Well, I usually do sometimes, but you know, of course this is what I'm gonna show. So it says fish and chips, beer battered, pollock, fish bites, and thick cut potato french fries. There's my dad. There's what it comes with. What's this, a lemon lime or something? And a tartar sauce that doesn't come with it? But I have an extra tartar sauce in the fridge. So there's the back here. Pre-the 425, which the oven is preheated, if you couldn't see. And it says, to remove the product from the packaging and place onto lined sheet pan, cook for 22 minutes. And yeah. And the caution is product will be hot. You cook these in the air fryer because, unfortunately, I don't have an air fryer. I might get an air fryer at Home Goods or something like that. Very cool. There's nutrition facts. Follow my dad's account on Instagram, Gordon Graham. Well, it's only for Instagram. And unfortunately, there's no microwave, which means you can't cook these in the microwave. Boo-boo. Boo, Dad! Why do you always have to put these in the oven? Let me show you when I... Oh, look at these. So, they're all in separate packaging. There it is. So, I'm gonna take these out and rip those open and put each one of those fish bites in a Krispy Kreme pan. And probably I'll open up some potato chippies. These, they look like french fries, but they're potato chippies. Chippies. I hope it's got a lot of salt in there. Or maybe we could just dump those each. And there it is, people. A lot of fish bites and potato chippies that come in all shapes and sizes. And probably we'll have to wait until the beeping noise goes to the oven, which is preheated. All right, let's put them in the oven. And remember, ovens are hot and steamy, so be careful with that. Oh, they look hot and steamy. Gonna have to cool it off for a little bit. Doesn't that look delicious? I love the McDonald's Filet-O-Fish sandwich, but I like the fish filet patty a lot more crispy with half mac and cheese and like lots of tartar sauce. But yeah. Oh, speaking of which, there's a tartar sauce for the fish bites and ketchup for the chippies, potato chippies. And I got my fruit punch with me, so. And then my fishy friend is going to tell me my opinion thoughts of this. So I'm just going to eat them all because I look tiny. Who knows, I should get more of those, but that's just me. Say my prayers. You know, it's the BSA t-shirt. They're a little hot. Probably, you know, I think it's cold. But yeah. Let me try it. Mm. tasty. I mean, washing down with a fruit punch. I'm a huge fan of Filet-O-Fish sandwich from McDonald's and chicken tenders and chips instead of fish and chips. Some of my favorite foods ever are chicken parmesan, either on the plate or in sandwich, Kraft frozen deluxe macaroni and cheese, and stuffed crust pizza. Oh, and I also like some mozzarella sticks. Mm-hmm. Now for the French fry, or should I say, a chip. Mm-hmm. These potato French fries are kind of stale. Look at the potato inside. Like, the longer you let it sit, the better it tastes. There you go, we'll finish them all. And yep, there you have it, guys. That's lunch. Well, the fishy friend needs to tell me something. So, would you like to rate these fish and chips frozen product from your father, Chef Gordon Ramsay? I would give these 8 out of 10 because they're delicious that I ever had for the first time. That's great. Well, there you have it. Have you ever tried fish and chips at your local fish and chips shop? Comment below, let me know. Rate, favorite, subscribe. Talk to you guys later. Bye bye. Oh, and anything else I want to say, fishy friend, before we end the video? Remember, kiddos, just keep swimming. Alright, knock it off, fishy friend. The sun's gonna suck in my head. Sorry.